guys, thank you for all the support. I just want to say I've been getting a lot of support on my videos, over 100 views each of my Christmas and my Fallout for anything for free video. My other videos have been doing pretty well as well. So thank you for watching. This video is awesome, so stay tuned and I'll see you guys later. So guys, this is two GTA glitches that you can do after the patch of 1.37, which is the import export DLC. These glitches are also working after the Santa Claus or the Christmas update. So the first one is how to take the spoiler off a Trifid Nero custom. So what you want to do is you want to come to Los Santos Customs or Benny's. I'm not sure if it works at both. And you want to go to spoilers and you want to purchase both the stock and the carbon. And you want to equip the carbon. Then what you want to do is you want to press up and down on the D-pad till you land on stock spoiler, and there is no spoiler on the Trifid. Now, you can go and customize different aspects of the car after you've done this glitch, and you can also store this car inside of your garage. Now, this really serves no purpose other than aesthetics. Obviously, when you buy a when you buy the Nero, just regular off Benny's, it will come with an adjustable spoiler, just like the T20. But when you upgrade it to custom, it will come with a built-in spoiler. And I mean, it's not the best looking spoiler, but it's pretty cool. So if you do want to have no spoiler on this car, which I think looks awesome, then you can definitely use this glitch to some type of thing. Right guys, so the next glitch is how to get the new bodysuit mask onto any outfit. Now, I don't believe you can do this just regular. So yeah, what you want to do is you want to go to the bodysuit. You want to put on any bodysuit that you have. I have the Luminous bodysuit. And you can see, if I just quickly make an outfit. Once you have the outfit that you want on, you're just going to want to save it and then put back on the bodysuit. Once you've done that, you just want to do the infamous telescope glitch. For those of you who don't know what the telescope glitch is, you just want to run up to the telescope and spam right on the D-pad, and your character will take off his mask and you'll get this. It'll say look through the telescope, but your mask is still off. Then all you want to do is change your outfit to the one that you want it, run away, and then you will see that the mask glitches on to your character's outfit. Now this is awesome if you want to make modded outfits, but it does not work with helmets, so bear that in mind guys. You cannot wear this mask with a helmet. Thank you so much for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.